In business news, the Association of Bureau de Change Operators has said it will commence what it called Operation No Street Trading to stop the hawking of foreign exchange by BDC operators. The president ABCON, Alhaji Aminu Gwadabe, said this was part of the resolutions made unanimously by BDC directors at the meeting of the operators on Tuesday in Lagos. A copy of the resolutions, which was obtained by our correspondent, said all operators were to collaborate in bringing down the forex rates in the market. Street trading by BDC should be discouraged and banned, and ABCON would commence Operation No Street Trading. BDCs are expected to improve return rendition to regulatory authorities, margin review to meet operational requirements, widening the scope of transactions, and digitalization of BDC operations. The country's currency was currently devalued after the CBN adopted the NAFEX rate of 410 naira to a dollar as its official exchange rate. ABCON had, in a statement, advised foreign exchange users and the general public to patronize only BDC operators licensed by the CBN in order to get dollars at the approved rate.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.